Police have arrested a second suspect in connection with human remains found in a barrel in late November. 30-year-old Angelica Hudson was arrested yesterday on a murder charge. 43-year-old Ryan Bentley was arrested in connection with the same crime last month. The remains were found on November 29th in the area of Palm Street and Quail Avenue. The victim was identified as 39-year-old Renee Olmos Enriquez Jr., who was reported missing on November 3rd.